I'm not premiering it because there's no point in premiering it. If you premiere it, it's just going to make no sense because you're just like premiering it just because. At the same time, I don't really need to premiere it, you know. I don't really need to premiere the video. We did get about four. We did get a, I don't know, should I like let y'all know we go up subs? This is my last match, I would imagine. This is probably my last match. My butt is hurting, that's why I'm saying that. I would play some squads. I feel like I should play squads because I'm not getting anywhere with this. I'm not getting anywhere what I was hoping for, you know, like trying to get a victory in squads or duos and stuff. Sometimes it takes me longer. Electrical day. Champion. Why would they send me into a... Oh, we're level 100. That's probably why. That's probably the worst. Wait. Let me see. He got killed as soon as he could even jump at it. He got killed instantly. God dang, bro. That's crazy, bro. He got killed. He was not like, he didn't have no second chance, bro. He was already dead instantly. He was already dead. Did he grab it already? He must have. 3 kills. I got none because I died too freakishly fast. Tell you I'm rusty. Because I would have survived that if I was really like, I'm not like as good as I usually am because, you know, I'm rusty. Man, I'm taking a break. I mean, like, after this, I think, yeah, after this match. Dang, they got sniped out of. They got sniped. Dang, bro. Oh, you left. Yeah, I probably shouldn't crab these at all because I know I'm gonna die with them. I know I am because, yeah, I feel like I'm gonna have to drop them. I'm not keeping them because I feel like I'm gonna get caught with them and I'm like, well, let somebody else grab them off the ground because I'm not getting them because I don't trust myself having them. I have two shotguns. Yeah, no, I'm good. Why does this? Okay, this one's pretty. Yeah, they're good. They're good. The only reason I want to keep them is because I'm gonna die with them, and I know I am because you know because that's the only way I'm gonna like lose because I need to get a car actually so I can rotate quicker. I'm not getting that because I'm not trying to act like I'm really sweaty to keep them. You know, I'll do it next time. I like that. If I get a win with this, I'm next time. I could sniper one and did this probably. Is there somebody around here? I know there's somebody up there. Yeah, I know there is. I just don't trust myself keeping one because I know I'm going to die with it. Because instantly I am. I'm gonna go up there. I was lucky I even survived. I'm lucky I even got to 10 plays, probably. Somewhere on 10 plays. I don't know why I'm not hitting the shot. There's no way, bro, this man hit me with a perfect shot. There's no way, bro. I don't even know why I'm not hitting my shot correctly. I'm not even hitting it. I'm gonna just grab this because hopefully I don't die. Oh my gosh. Oh, Cam Cam is inviting me. My nephew is inviting me to Fortnite. I think I need to move. How am I gonna rotate? Where am I gonna rotate to, off this hill to that? Where am I gonna rotate to? Like up here? Off this hill right here? How far do I have to go? Like where is that? Like do I have to this way? Yeah. I'm gonna try to rotate. It ain't gonna be easy though, because they're gonna try to snipe me probably. I'm gonna try to rotate this way. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna let them fight each other, because that way I'll be able to, you know, come back at it again. I'm gonna get brick too when I like get up there. Hopefully I have time. I'm rotating a little small because they're over there, and they're not gonna fight me because they're fighting somebody else, and all that makes two people. There's only two people in here, so it should be easy. Pretty easy. How am I getting in a car? I need to get hills too badly. My teammate died because I think I got more kills than him though. I beat him with kills. I did beat him with kills. He died and all that, and I'm way better than him. He died, however, like, that's what happened. Bro, why is he staying up all night, bro? He stays up all night. He's inviting me to his party. I guess I used to be the same way anyway, so was that a kid? Oh, it is. Fudge. They see me. Yeah, see, they're texting me. Texting me away. Yeah, see, he invited me to his party. Matter of fact, let me see some room. Yo, what's up? How you doing, bro? What's up? Zerbo Battle Rail, I guess we can do that too. Probably gonna be in between. So close to getting a W. Just trying to find the other team. Yeah. I'll be quick. I'll try to be quick. These kids like down below. Are you gonna play some Lego? I'm about to win. Let's go. I got me a W. Let's go. Like and subscribe for the W. Let's go. I got me a W, y'all. The easiest W in the world. Let's go. Like, I got a W. Let's go. 9 kills. Let's go. Let's go. I did it, y'all. I got victory. I'm still good. I'm still good. It didn't take me, it only took me a couple of days, but I'm still good. Let's go. Holy crap. I did it, y'all. Let's go, baby. I got this, too. Hey, look, this might be my good luck charm, too. But yeah, let's go. That was a good ass window. That was a good ass fire window. I got me a W, bro. I got me a W real fast. Let's go, baby. Let's go. I got my double W. This man really got that. Hey guys, are you all ready? Well, let's go, baby.